the so-called black people here in America, oppressed in America, enslaved in America. Tell me, did you know your history is the world's best kept secret? We didn't come from slaves, we're descendants of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Our rulership, it can't be mistaken. Ordained by royal decree.
We are the God,
proclaimers of the truth. Yahweh chose me and you. We're from the tribe of Judah, known as Israel too. Yahweh gave us the knowledge and the tools to rule. The time has come for the world to accept the truth, to restore our Hebrew knowledge, our language, our history, our name and culture too. Yahweh gave them 6,000 years to rule. The key to our destruction was to keep us hidden from the truth. But Yahweh has chosen you as a special people among all the people upon the face of the earth. He shall make us the head and not the tail. So who was last shall now be first over all nations of the earth. My God is good, He's great and terrible too. Yahweh's here to deliver us with the mighty hand of truth.
Cause we are the God,
proclaimers of the truth. Yahweh chose me and you.
Yahweh chose me.
We're from
and
the
you.
Tribe of Judah, known as Israel too. Yahweh gave us the knowledge and the tools to rule. This is a lesson to the generation of greatness, representing the name to be blessed, surpassing wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, to be worthy.